Hi, this is Mark Alden Taylor from the Freeform Rock Podcast and the Mark and Jerry BS Sessions. So I'm going to do a dual unboxing video for both YouTube groups because it seems Mark and Jerry get more play when I do an unboxing than the Freeform Rock Podcast YouTube does. So I'm going to promote both on this video. If you haven't subscribed to the Mark and Jerry Bullshit Sessions, subscribe now. If you haven't subscribed to the Freeform Rock Podcast, which we do music reviews, and a lot of the podcasts are up on YouTube and Podbean and YouTube. Mark and Jerry is only YouTube exclusives. And Freeform Rock Podcast has exclusive videos we do every week that comes out with the new episode. It's not about the new episode, it's just two guys bullshitting. Like the Mark and Jerry Bullshit Sessions, except we bullshit more about music on the other side. So today, I have an unboxing of the glorious Black Sabbath Sabotage box set. I got it on CD because this man is too poor to buy the vinyl set. Damn it. That unemployment was awesome. Now I got to work for this shit, so I got to pay less. I'm joking, all you people out there. Well, let's open this bit, shall we? All right, man. When unemployment was coming, I was getting all these vinyls. Now I got to work for it. I'm going, that's too much. No, I'm joking. Okay, we got the back side of it. Okay, just took off the plastic. Let's open it up and see what we got here. Well, shit. I suck. I can't open a box. All right. Open it up. It's like a little thing to pull shit out. Like a battery thing, you know, when you get batteries and shit, they go like that. Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's see. Let's fold this out. Let's take all this shit out, shall we? It's a fucking book, man. Look at that. Pictures and stories and... Oh, this is fucking cool shit, man. Fucking book right there. Now, what do we got here? Shit. I'll probably never hang this up because I don't want it to get ruined. It's a poster, man. I can fold it up into a CD box. Okay, now I'm not be able to fold it up because I can't follow the damn creases. I'll figure it out. All right. And then we got, whoa. Then we got the remastered CD of Sabotage. And then we got the North American Tour of Sabotage 75 Part 1. And it comes in little plastic things like a record does. Oh, look, it's like the old Warner Brothers label. That's fucking awesome. I miss the old Warner Brothers, man. I hate their new fucking artwork. And then we got fucking Black Sabbath North American Tour 75 Part Death. I mean, 2. Being an asshole. And then we got a... Looks like this is Japan. I'm turning Japanese. I'm turning Japanese. I really think so. If you know what that song means, you know what I just did. Yeah, just joking. Oh, and then we got like in a picture book. This is fucking cool. This is like under 40 bucks, man. For a whole fucking 4-CD box set with a poster, a book, and... Fucking all these fucking cool CDs I'm going to put in my iTunes right now so I could jam these since I don't have a CD player in this bitch fucking office. I will get one soon to connect to it. I got my record player and shit. Let's put this back in the box. All nice and neat that I could try to do it here. Dude, I'm going to take the back cover and put that back in. Yeah, keep everything. And then we put this... Oh, forgot to put the freaking thing there. Oh, whatever. I'm talking to myself. All right, guys. That's the Black Sabbath fucking Sabotage box set. Fuck, man. I wish I could get that Metallica black one. That fucking thing is insanely expensive for someone who actually has to work for a living. Now. Hey, I also got the Friday the 13th first 8 movies. Just throw that in real quick. All right, guys. It's Mark Alden Taylor from the Freeform Rock Podcast and the Mark and Jerry Bullshit Sessions. So you guys both need to subscribe to the other ones. If you subscribe to one, go to the other one and subscribe. Freeform Rock Podcast YouTube page, Podbean, Apple Podcasts, or wherever you get your podcast at, man. Get on there, fucking subscribe, listen to the Beatles, listen, watch Star Trek. You know what we're talking about. If you're a Bullshit Sessions fucking member, we want you to be a Freeform member also, man. Lee Gershman rules, and if you say he doesn't, fuck you. This is for you, Lee. I love you, Lee. All right, man. You guys have a great day. Mark Alden Taylor out.